As we approach the endgame, it's time to continue exploring the forest. Hello, my fellow Dream Chasers, Kenzie Retro here. Welcome to Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Welcome back. So here we go. See where we are. 74%. I don't have much left. I'm gonna give it everything I have. So, this is where we got up to last time. And as you can see, there's still a fair bit left to explore. We've got all that to do as well. So, I think... let's go here. Oh! You can actually warp from the map without having to... Well, as long as you want the spirit well, you're fine. That is very handy. Of course, bearing in mind, folks, I've got my lunch in front of me right now. So, yeah, there's that. I just want to get up there. At least I can breathe underwater, so I don't need to worry about that. So yeah, last time, I went through Ore's Reach. Bye! Oh, ouch. And smash with a hammer! Smash with hammer! Hammer smash! Hammer time! There is definitely a method to getting in there. But what is said method? I don't know. Few spirit shards I haven't discovered yet. I see there's definitely a way to get there, but how do I do that? Oh, hang on. There goes that theory. Ow. I have a feeling this is definitely going to take me a while to work out, because, you see, the spirit light there, but how do I get it? Wait a minute. Okay, that answers my question. There we go. Woohoo! That answers my question. That takes care of that. And then I've got all that left to do as well. But I can easily do that. I can easily do that. Now I need to get up there. So through here.
I see bubbles.
Okay, never mind, that one didn't work. Okay. Going in the right direction. There we go. Easy as that. And that takes care of that. You know you're feeling at your calmest when you're playing a game like this and you just big smile on your face just because of how much you love the soundtrack. Oh, hold up. Okay. Ow. Okay, there's a method to that. Okay, there's a way of getting through there, but how does one do that though? Unless I need to. Oh my word, unless I need to go all the way around. Each must. Okay. Bye! Smash with hammer! Because it's hammer time! Oh, wait. actually. Hold up. Have I done all the spirit trials, come to think of it? There's one more I need to get. One more I need to find. Hopefully it shouldn't be too difficult to find. Okay, takes care of that. Now there is a method to getting up there, but how does one go about that? Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Of course. So I need to move that, but I can't get into that area because I can't get through that section. Actually, that didn't work, and neither does that. Thank you. I need to go all the way back round again. Okay. Well, that finally opens that section up. Oh, ow. Ow. Now what? Oh, wait, hang on. Go! Ow! Ah, no, no, no! Ah, ow, oh, ow, 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 ow! Get it? Dang it. No, I didn't. Hmm. Ow. Okay, that didn't work. Ow, 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 ah, son of a... Ah! Oh, for... Well, that didn't work.
Again.
There we go! All that for a life cell fragment. And I'm still at 92%. Okay, so the rest will be this one. Out. Energy cell fragment. Okay, I'm at 94%. Is there anything else or anywhere else that I haven't been yet? Must be all that. Okay, right, let's go. Oh yeah, I can't go that way. I can, however, go this way. Ow. Preferably without falling into the spikes. What the? I just... Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I just glitched.
through.
I just glitched through. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I glitched through it. What the heck? Did that seriously just happen? Did that seriously just happen? I hope I don't have too far to go. Please don't take me far, please don't take me far, please don't take me far, please don't take me far. Okay, that's fine. Boom! Ah, there we go. You sure it's not 92, 305? Oh, right, that's the last bit I need. Okay, right, off we go. And 100. No, wait. It should be. And 500. Dodoria, show them what they've won. DBZ abridged. Love it. Sorry. It's a little hobby of mine. I hear these heroic speeches so wearily often, so I started making a mental list of how many times I've heard certain lines. Well, that's another. There we go. Kaboom! With a nice little kaboom for good measure. Right. Wellspring. Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 smoking guns and barrels. I don't even know what I'm saying half the time. So even when I'm not at a spirit well, I can still do this. Ah! Okay, that is brilliant. That is brilliant. Right, let's clear the wellspring. There. Wait a minute. Ah, seen things. Ah, there we go. Right, Golekor, that's what I need next. You know what? I might actually complete this game today. You've still got a chance to enter the giveaway for me. Get you a copy of this game. All you need to do is leave Ori in the comments, and then we'll take it from there. Still haven't had anybody enter the competition yet, but Even if nobody enters, I'm still going to give away a copy because I'm feeling generous. Okay, I'm in the right place. I'm in the right place. Oh, that was close. Just a little too close. Smash with hammer! There we go. And we go wee! Hold up. Time to go back the way we came. There it is. 95. So that takes care of that section. There's a small area I haven't done altogether. Now, depending on what door I get, I can kill two birds with one stone. This particular bit of the soundtrack, it reminds me of the Secret World of Arrietty, the Studio Ghibli film. Thank you. another one. 96. Does it look? Yeah, I think I'll go for it. I'll kill two bugs at once too. Why not? And we go wee! Whoop. Part of me is not really looking forward to the prospect of speedrunning this game in under 4 hours. I might be able to do it, but we'll see what happens. Definitely a lever somewhere. There is definitely a lever. Okay, it's not up that way. It's not there, either. Oh, that doesn't sound healthy.
Ah, there, oh, there we go! There we go. There we go.
To 98. Now I've just got that lever. I just need to get there.
Okay, there is a lever
that I... six and a half a dozen, so all the same to me. There's a lever I need to pull.
Ah, there it is. There's your 100.
Okay, 100%, 100%. Inkwater Marsh will be next. Oh boy, I'm not looking forward to this one. I am not looking forward to this one.
And that's the last spirit trial as well.
Ah, flipping hamburgers. This is not going to end well.
Actually saved me the hassle. Okay, never mind, I've got to do the Wellspring Glades as well. Flip. Right, here we go!
Thank you.
Unless... Go. Haha, you miss. Because I'm warping without a spiritual. That's very handy. That is actually gonna come in very handy during my speedrun. All the way to 98! Should we get the goal I call? Take me up to the fabled 100. Okay, wrong area. Please be 100, please be 100, please be 100, 90, what? Are you kidding me? 90, oh, for Pete's sake.